tonight. A homicide investigation underway in the city of Salinas after police responded to reports of a shooting that killed an 18-year-old man, we're told. It happened around 1 this afternoon in the area of West Lake and Martinella Street. A woman told our KION reporter at the scene that her grandson was shot. Police have closed off the area for further investigation, and there is no other details provided at this time. Also, no suspect.